Hello everyone, how are you? I am Akrash, your teacher here, and I will teach you different questions and their answers. So I welcome you on ClassTheta.com. So our today's question is,
what are the three main responsibilities of the federal government? The answer to the question is, the three main responsibilities of the federal government are national defense, law and order, and economic stability. This is a correct answer of the question. If you have any question or just a video comment, I will be answering with either. So, thank you very much for watching the video. Please don't forget to subscribe, like, and share our channel.